Hello and welcome to Indianapolis, where Wisconsin has put an end to UK's perfect season and in the process avenged last year's semifinals loss to the same team. Now they're going to have a very difficult matchup against a tough Duke team who survived an early scare from Michigan State until they clamped down on the defense and rolled to a 20-point victory. You know, we love to come to this tournament every year because we always meet players who put their relationship with Jesus Christ above the game they love. Michigan State captain Travis Trice had 16 points Saturday night and led the Spartans' run to the Final Four. But as a freshman, an undiagnosed brain infection more than affected his game. He was frightened for his life. His family prayed earnestly for healing. Travis miraculously recovered.
That's what got me through. I mean, people ask me all the time what it was, and I just tell them it was God. It wasn't anything I did. It wasn't anything the doctors did. And that's really why I'm at where I'm at now, is because of him.
Faith in God just kind of calms you. There's nothing bigger than him. So stage isn't too big, stage isn't too bright, because God's the biggest thing out there. Now, granted, it's an amazing stage, and it's awesome to be here, but it does put it in perspective that it is just a game.
Just always thanking God, knowing that he works in wondrous ways. He's got your future laid out for you. It just takes off some of the pressure of worrying about what's next, what you got going on after this, and we can focus on what's happening in the moment, really.
Kentucky freshman Trey Lyles is one of the most promising big men in college basketball. He stays grounded through his relationship with the Lord.
You know, faith is a big thing for me, and not just only in this weekend, but throughout, you know, everything I've done in my past and everything I've planned in my future. You know, without God, you know, nobody would be in this position, and we give all the thanks and praise to him.
I feel like my faith helped me because I know that the Lord is looking over me, and anytime I'm feeling a lot of pressure, I just can pray for him to be able to help me and help me to be composed and be able to do what I can do on the court and off the court.
In last year's devastating loss to UK, Trayvon Jackson's last-second shot missed at the buzzer. Saturday's victory in the rematch was sweet, mostly because he battled back from a serious injury that led him to fully rely on Jesus.
I can't do this on my own. Christ has literally been my burden throughout this. I've literally laid out my life to him, and Jesus has specifically placed me in this part of playing basketball. If we can get a voice in this area to show what really life is about and have fun while we're doing it, that's the joy of it all.
Trey Jackson is really a big spiritual leader, and he's helped me a lot. And, you know, he's one of those guys who puts himself third, you know, put God first, other second, and then himself third. And I think Trey's been, you know, an excellent leader for us in that realm as well as the basketball realm, too.
Players say it's easy to be distracted in the frenzy that is the Final Four. Wisconsin's Vito Brown is careful to remember what's important.
You forget your roots sometimes and, like, why you're here and how you got here. Even like when times are going rough or even when they're up, my dad always tells me, you know, have faith and keep praying to God and thank him for what you've been able to do.
Keep your eye on this guy. Duke's Grayson Allen brought his A game on Saturday night.
Shot that quick, but look at this.
Look at this, right back with it.
Suddenly a surprising star. This quiet freshman told us how he gets ready to play.
You know, going into every game, I pray for peace, confidence, clarity, and to be able to use my instincts on the court, and then on top of that, safety, just for everyone on the court. Give glory to God, win or lose.
Just found a lot of comfort in my faith. When everything happened with making the team and everything was when I kind of changed my focus from glorifying myself to glorifying God. This past junior year, when I kind of started changing my prayer from, you know, let me be a part of this so that I can reap the benefits to, well, if it's your plan, let me be a part of this so I can glorify you with it.
I just cast all my worries on the Lord. You know, that's something that, you know, you can get a lot of pressures from the outside world. You know, you want to satisfy certain people, but when you're only playing for one person, you know, playing for the Lord, it takes all of it off your back. And I'm not worried about the judgments of anyone else. I'm just going to be the best marshal I can be and enjoy this experience to the fullest.